It is with deep sadness that we announce the death of Gregory Dumas, who resided at Grand Ravine, Denry, who was affectionately known as Peck or Wallow. He passed away peacefully at his residence on Monday, 13th May 2019. He was 53 years old. Left to mourn his wife, Paula Dumas, three daughters, Crystal Dolor and Clarita Ininfia of Canada, Tassana of Martinique, stepchildren, Enith Samuel and family, Eddie James and family of Martinique, two grandchildren, Yannick Joseph and Daisy Williams, six sisters, Patsy Dumas and Sybil Dumas, both residing in the USA, Melissa Williams residing in Canada, Vanessa Charles, Denise Nelson residing in the USA, Agatha Jones residing in Canada, six brothers, Francis Dumas, Lambert Dumas, Winsbert Dumas, all of Grand Ravine, Darren Peters, Nikki Charles, six aunts, Geraldine Dumas, Imelda Dumas, both of Grand Ravine, Adrian Lionel and family of Grand Ravine, Carmen Charles, Emma Charles, Paula Charles, three uncles, Kenny Dumas of Grand Ravine, Raymond Charles, Christopher Charles, five nieces, Nadia Dumas, Velma Dumas, Shauna Abbott, all of Grand Ravine, Lindy de Turville, Lily de Turville, both of the USA, six nephews, Kimber Dumas, Neil Dumas, Herbert Dumas, Camilla Stutelien, Lorenzo Dumas, all of Grand Ravine, sisters-in-law, Anne-Marie Dumas, Romania, Rosalind Dumas of Grand Ravine, Noella Polius of Gadet, Christelle James, Tara Fontelio, Felicia Hampson, Giselle James, Dania Fontelio, brothers-in-law, Ambrose Hampson, Dylan Fontelio, Hyacinth James, Zachas Polios. The funeral service for the late Gregory Dumas, better known as Peck or Wallow, will be held at St. Michael's Parish, Larisous, on Saturday, 15th June 2019 at 3 p.m. The body will then be laid to rest at the Larisous Cemetery. His body now lies at Lazarus Funeral Home, Vidbute, Castries. May he rest in peace.